So all the surfaces are ready, pretty much. That surface and that one. And actually now, since I have a chance, I'm gonna install the new glow plugs. I already cleaned the inside of the glow plugs where they sit. So I'm just gonna install 5 glow plugs right now, so it's gonna be easier later on.
I'm using the pencil glow plugs pretty much. So let's install them.
It's one of them. For instance, you can try this guy right there. Okay. Screw it on, then use a wrench. Screw it a little more.
Put some anti-seize on them
to make sure that everything is going to be fine in the future with removing them. Okay, next one. So basically they're all in. I just have to use a 12mm now to tighten them all the way. So plugs installed and tightened, all 5 of them. I'm not gonna connect the harness to them yet, because you know I still have to put the injection pump back and you know everything else. And also, you know, I'm gonna check, make sure each glow plug gets power, you know, with the key on and stuff. You know, make sure everything is fine with the harness. And right now it's gonna be a good time for me to replace these engine mounts. So I'm gonna do that. You know, there's a lot of space right now that I have. So I'm gonna start working on my engine mounts right now, currently. Replacing the engine mounts. Everything is, you know, the engine is jacked up. I removed the main bolt right there. And I'm gonna show you my new engine mounts. One of them right there, the other one is identical. So now the bolt is out. Let's see. I don't know if I have to. Probably have to remove this spring or something here. Yeah, looks like. Like a shock absorber, so I'll probably have to take that off too. Okay, I had to disconnect the lower portion of that shock absorber for the engine. And lifted this thing enough, so now I have clearance. I can remove this heat shield right there. There you go. My heat shield right there. I'll clean it up before putting it back, of course. There's my engine mount, and right now is, I don't know if you can see, but there's 2 Allen bolts right there on 2 sides, and I have to take them off. And I have to first, as you can see, there's a lot of junk. I had to clean the junk out of there, and then I have to remove them. As you can see, that bolt has a lot of junk in there, so I have to try to clean that so my socket can go in with no issues. Okay, all the bolts are loosened up. Just gotta remove this last one. And we're almost there. I'm gonna check the condition of these old mounts. Okay, let's see. Grab that thing. I'll grab the whole thing probably. Like so. Yeah. Oops, my bolt. Where's my bolt? Where did it go? Oh, it's right there. Okay. mount. It's not too bad. It was probably replaced before. I wonder what brand it is. Because this is different than this for sure. I don't know what brand this is. If I find out, I'll let you know. But this mount, I mean, it's not too bad. It's just getting a little soft. So this is pretty firm here. And this is, yeah, I would say, you know, these can be reused. Oh, it's actually Phoebe. So these are 11/4, like you saw right here. But gonna put new mounts. And you can see the difference in shape, you know. See how this one is like more flat than this new one. So yeah, anyways, I'm gonna save these ones just in case for the future. I'm gonna install these new ones. But before doing that, you see that spot right there where the engine mount sits? I wanna clean all that up, make it nice. I clean the area up right there. That's as much as I can clean. And I'm gonna be ready to installing, you know, and putting the new mount in there. Okay, new engine mount goes on. It's back over there. Looks like I have to jack up the engine a little more because it's not clearing the space. Let's see if it's gonna work now. Still a little more. Engine mount is positioned. Now these two bolts, I have to install them first and tighten them. Alright, just tightening the bolts. Okay, so the bolts are both in. So now what I'm gonna do, my heat shield. I want to clean this up. I'm going to put the heat shield on and then we're going to start lowering the engine onto the mount. And then finally, which this guy right there is going to go through the bottom up to that mount, to the engine mount. I'm sorry, to the engine arm, not the mount. And it's basically going to bolt up to the engine arm. And yeah, but you have to make sure that, you know, the bolt goes straight, otherwise you're gonna mess things up. Thing is all cleaned up, and this air is facing the engine, so it's going to go. Okay, looks like I have to jack it up a little more again. Heat shield installed, and I'm gonna start lowering this a little bit. So I can put the bolt through. So I'm just trying to show you. Actually, I already, you know, started this bolt. So started it from underneath. Okay. And what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna fix this heat shield a little bit, I think. I'm gonna lower the engine. After the engine is lowered all the way down, what I'm gonna do is grab my tool right there through that opening. I'm gonna start tightening it all the way. After that guy is tightened, you still have this shock absorber, and that's the pieces from it. I'm gonna clean the pieces and just put it back. I'm not gonna replace the shock absorbers right now. I think they're still gonna be fine, so we'll see. Okay, This side is all done. And the shock absorber is all tightened up. Now, doing the same thing to this one. Okay, I'm gonna already jack up the engine a little bit. And I'm gonna go underneath. And I'm gonna loosen up, get my light, loosen up that bolt. Okay, and then I'm gonna loosen this, where is it right here? The shock absorber. So I can lift the engine more. I loosen the nut, as you can see I'm holding it with a vice grip too, and the shock absorber. I can remove this guy right here. And yeah, now as you can see it's all free, and now we can lift the engine more. So it's off of the mount. Now I gotta loosen those two bolts, like the same way, like on the other side. Okay, bolts are loosened up. And then the second one. Other one. New engine mount, just like last time. I have to lift this engine more. This can fit over there, like so. Both motor mounts are done.